hot pink explosion that will take place.
It's all right for me personally. Bam.
What's your dilemma?
Yeah.
You're a size 14.
I'm a 13.
Oh, you're a 13.
That you decided between these and what else?
Well, you know, my rule is that things that I get into the store that I might want, I gotta give it 30 days to try to sell.
30 days.
I'm here to sell stuff.
But you notice he had it behind the counter, right?
Yeah. I didn't put them out yet. These don't come out until December.
Right.
We got a size 11, we sold size 8.5, so size 10.5. These are a 13. And I don't collect, I wear.
Yeah.
So obviously, if I was going to collect them, why get them now? Wait till they come out, price them down. But I kind of have to wear them. I got to break my rules. You're the decision maker here. Put them out for sale, 30 days. Maybe 14. Maybe we can do an addendum. 14 days. Or I just gotta put them on right, just change my outfit, do the whole thing right now. And I'll be honest, this might not be for camera. I actually like the originals better.
Same.
In totality, but 6 months early, 6 months early. And you see my big ass coming with these things on.
What's up, Trey?
What's going on?
How you doing, man?
Good. I saw how you got your Yeezys.
We got...
How many do I have to guess?
Five out of five.
Oh, 5 out of 5.
So, we might recommend cross-related. So we got slate marine, onyx, dark onyx, granite, and slate gray. And Kanye likes to mess with us, so he decided to do all these incredibly similar colors.
I'm gonna say this one's just...
Pop it on. Okay.
She's checking the different lights.
Could make a change if you want to.
Okay, I think I'm gonna do this one.
You got it? Be confident. Belief in oneself is contagious.
Okay, yeah.
I think you're good. So let's see, ready? Alright, onyx and slam dunk. Onyx, ding ding ding. Gate, you got it?
Got it!
Slay hurry and slam dunk. Gate. This one, I'm pretty confident. Gabe?
Got it!
Now this is a tough one, ready? So if we know we got this one, then we know we got it, right?
Oh my gosh, I should have switched it up.
Gabe,
I was so close.
I can't tell, but I thought you had it. All right, well, thank you for playing.
Wow, I really... almost had it. I literally almost had it.
I thought you were right.
It's because this said gray, so I was like,
in
this
fact,
is gray.
When you were going to try to switch, I was going to be like, don't do it.
Oh. What's your shout out? You want to give yourself a shout out?
Hello, my name is Jasmine. If you like having nails on, I'm a nail tech. You can follow me at NailKnitJazz on Instagram.
Yeah, sure. We're gonna play. You wanna get in? You wanna get in?
I don't know.
We got to flip them around.
Oh, all right, I got you.
I like you, man. Good choice.
start school yet or not till Monday?
Hold those up, I like those. Who are they for?
Somebody from McDevitt.
Dang.
Thinking about doing some merchandising changes. You already saw the stuff in the front. Amanda, you can listen to this too. So, apparel, we're coming up in winter at some point in time. Clothes are bigger, heavier. It's always, it's not very easy to find sizes unless you have it organized really well. And since we've kind of reshifted our focus on this back wall, I'm thinking that now the center spindle would probably have to go to make it visible, which is okay. Kill the bench. The mannequins are just temporarily just to kind of fill in the space and build a or buy a nice, I'm going to call it a cabinet that has, you know, cubbies for the entire length up to the height of the TV. And do like folded hoodies, folded sweatpants, folded crews with size labels on them. And then on the, where the mannequins are, that could be just some clean, small hooks to hang the newest apparel. That's one option. I'm also thinking about, I started thinning out that black table, which has always just been a fill-in anyway, and of a bunch of crap. And there could be an option to run the whole length of that from, you know, it only get a couple of rows in, obviously. I don't like the fact that it's low to the ground, but, or I've
what? Is that laser etched?
Wow. So I would never do it on the, like the top, but, Team PA, we're doing an event there at the barn and, we're gonna do a joint gift, me and Greg, and the question was, if we do slides, can we do some sort of logo between the two of us? So the question is, does it go on the foot or does it go on there? But the point is, it can be done. Plus, I'm counting on the fact now, like I'm buying them all, so even if I have 10 of them, I'm gonna buy it because if they're not coming out again, I mean, pre this recent release, to buy an Onyx or a pure slide was like, for me, to buy one is like $250.
To buy one?
Yeah. Certain sizes. Now, these colors aren't very wonderful.
Anybody hit on the Wave Runner?
Nobody. Nobody hit the Wave Runner. Nobody hit the red stripe, the Rave Runner, or the blue tint. Nobody hit.
Erica.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Burger King? Check check out the shirt.
Yeah, WrestleMania. Oh.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. Is that Gabe?
What's up?
All right. What's up, my man? How you doing?
Good, good, man.
Everybody say what's up to Gabe. Oh, he smells good. You smell real good. I stink. You smell amazing.
Plain shirt from Gates. Tracksuit pants from Snickerville.
Harmonics.
Oh,
geez. Enjoy that. Any food, you
can take care of everybody. Okay. Thanks, have a great weekend. Talk soon. We're gonna play. So recently, Yeezy's been coming out with all kinds of different color slides, and it's almost impossible to differentiate them in the store. So we're gonna play Guess the Yeezy Slide Color. What's your name, my man?
Asir.
All right, $25 gift card for hitting it for us. The Metallica t-shirt, my man. So we got dark onyx, slate marine, onyx, granite, and slate red. You take your time, match them up, put them on the slide that you think it is. Do, do, do,
do. So they're all different colors?
All five different colors.
Okay.
Okay, okay. I guess the process of elimination. Sure, good.
Final answer.
Final answer? Can I switch one?
Yep.
Do one switch.
Ethan, do you want to line all your stuff up on the bench back there? You could, put it in order of items and
shoes. Sure.
Thanks, bud. I don't want to take the customer over here. All right, lightning. So this is stock sell. I didn't want to sell it all here. Stock sell. Final payout, $292 on the Oreo, $275. S13, so total 10.7. I'm throwing out 800 cash, 200 credit. Make that work. How are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Good. I hold under these.
I was surprised by that number.
I have it.
50 on top of that one.
How do I get store credit?
I'll give you a gift card. A lot of stuff, it's not doing too well.
So yeah, you know.
I wasn't quite too much on top, but yep. It's like you wanted them, so maybe a little extra.
Slide is what color?
I got both. There's these ones are the slate green, and this one's the slate gray. Pretty much the same thing.
We'll play that game later.
Yeah.
And the
slate gray is a 9 and a 12.
Okay,
so the statics, we have a 9 and a 14, and then the MX, I think these are the dark salts, and then they're a 9, but I got more coming, so the 13 and the 14 I just wanted, and then...
Dark salt is a 9?
9, yeah, for now, but I'll probably be back tomorrow, because they'll probably come in. And
so those are the AMA airships.
Yeah. Class 5?
5, yeah. It's a rough one.
Probably pass on that.
Okay, sure. Those are Crenshaws.
Size 9. Did you hit any of the Kobe's?
No Kobe's.
All right, retail on the 700s.
You do 10 over.
What were they? That's fine.
You want them, so I think they're 260. I'll just double check.
Slate Marine.
Yeah, they're low, but.
280.
Let's see, retail 70. 285.
Only for you.
So. All right, take that.
Static.
So the 14's doing a little better, but it's just.
240, 245.
Yeah, that's fine.
Dark salt foam. 110.
I don't know.
They're 90.
Let me check. Carbon. They're 135-ish, so do. What did you say?
I said 110, 20 over. Let's talk about the Crenshaw.
Yeah, we'll come back to that.
That's the real one. So that's what true. Do you want for that one?
I think last time I checked, it was around 315, so yeah.
Sell now, it's horrible. Yeah. Oh, shit, 230.
It's. Yeah. They were selling for 300 2 days ago, pretty
mm-hmm.
much.
240?
240. I probably couldn't go that low. I'm closer to that 3 number.
Payout's 230. Oh, yeah. You're closer to 3. I'll pass.
Yeah, I'm closer to 3.
Yeah, it's
okay.
Fine. I'll pass.
Yeah, that's fine.
Just because I have an 8.5 and a 9.5.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
I paid way too much for those, so I'm fucked. So gotcha. I won't. I'm not going to bury myself
anymore.
Maybe
I'll bring them back another time.
Yeah. I can put them on consignment. It's up to you.
It's all right.
All right. So we looks like I'm at 1450. Does that sound right? You can take a look at this.
Right, oh, Lightning McQueen Crocs? No. All right.
End of summer.
Thank you.
For your business. Yep. And keep in touch.
Soon,
yeah.
All right.
Cool. Thanks,
I'll
Ethan.
Grab the...
Okay, cool. Thanks, man. Crazy tomorrow, so we'll catch maybe a regroup on Monday.
Right.
Appreciate you, man. Thanks for coming out. That coconut.
That one, mm-hmm. right? So both of them have the same
tag? I love it. Whoops. Good catch, Gaby. Let me call it. Hey, Ben.
Cool, man.
I've been seeing you since spring.
Yeah, man.
Good summer?
Yeah.
Have a good summer?
Yeah.
Yeah? The question is, do I just load them all up, or do I just try to do a couple at a time? Of course. They're not going to sell out, so this will be my first crack.
Straight on. Ah, try again.
So, Gabe, you know, you saw that video where we're going to the Electrify Expo in Miami. Mm-hmm. We're still planning it, still got to figure out how we're going to do it. But if we go, are you able, you think, you could make the trip with us?
Oh, I have to ask my wife, but...
No, of course. Of course.
For sure.
What do you mean? You think she...
That would be dope. That would be great shit, man. Going to Miami, yo.
Get it out, man.
This man was trying his hardest to... keep it in, and then this explosion.
Right.
This explosion.
Be amazing.
Should we bring Gabe to Miami?
So here's South Beach. I will start with, hey, baby, you know, I love you so much. With all my heart, you already know. I love you so much. I can't even explain how much I love you. Can I please go with my guys to South Beach?
You heard the man?
Please?
Just guys.
Please? Love you, baby. if you're watching this, I love you with all my heart. Please let me go with them. Peace.
You heard the man. Please. How do you say please?
Por favor.
Por
favor.
I think everybody.
I took out. 3 years.
Por favor.
3 years of Spanish, Philadelphia Public Schools District, and I failed Spanish my freshman year.
Oh, yeah.
Remove my drawings, because I went a little overboard on my weight. You ready? Better lift this nastiness out. Hot pink explosion that will take place. He's been cooking for about 6 hours. It's like a fine prime rib. Amazing. They're just not really hot pink. It's more like a purpley, lavendery.
Lavender, yeah.
But when I put them in the dryer, dry them with the white laces in, we'll see how they come out. Then we're going to bring them home tonight, throw them in the dryer, lace them up tomorrow with the white laces, take a look, see how they feel and look, and we'll be back. Can't wait to do a pair like this.
Seafoam.
Seafoam, baby.
Coolest box ever.
Ever. Came really fast. Yes, ma'am.
Is it on the floor? Hi, my people. This is Gabe from Jones on Fire. I'm here to show you guys the unreleases and new sneakers we have here. You guys know I'm a guy, not much words, right? So I don't got too much words in this pair. Just gorgeous, incredible. Jordan 8, the Aquas. I was so dope. And now it's on Jordan 6. Wow. I mean, what can I say? That's a dope color. And yes, yeah, something you have to get in your collection.
When do they come out?
I think they will come out next month, I can say.
April or November?
Nah, April's, they are for...
November, right?
No. Mm-hmm. I think September. They are for September, I think. Between September and October. But yeah, we also have here another new pair. These are on release. A couple of people already have them in hands because it was a shock drop 2 weeks, 3 weeks ago. But yeah, for me personally, I'm married with this. That's a cool pair. I love red colors. Whoever know me, I love red. So for me, that's a good pair, good color, and also one of my favorites. Check this out.
That's it. Thank you. And then Friday, back to school. It was nothing here in between that nuttiness. We did a bunch of cash outs today, had some fun with customers, played some games, sold a lot of kids their sneakers for back to school. They're super pumped up. As you know, we're just starting here. We're just warming up. We're learning. We're trying. We want to hear your feedback. Tell us what we can do better, what you like, what you don't like. And we're here to make it better for you. And we want you to love our channel. We want you to love us. So tell us how we can get better. We appreciate you. Thanks for checking in. We'll see you soon.